Congressman Eric Cantor wants to eliminate Social Security.
50% of beneficiaries under the Social Security program use those monies as their sole source of income. So we got to protect today's seniors. But for the rest of us, listen, we're going to have to come to grips with the fact that these programs cannot exist if we want America to be what we want America to be.
Tell Congressman Cantor, we want America to protect Social Security.